water is dry and the land is unfruitful. And he says, bring me a bowl. Bring me a bowl and put salt in it. So they brought to him, then he went on the stream of the water, threw the salt in it, and that says the Lord, I've made this water whole. From now on, may of later death, no miscarriage shall come in. So right now I prophesy into your life. There will be no more miscarriage in your life. There will be no more death in your life. There will be no more death, no more miscarriage in the name of Jesus. Right now, as I wash my hands on your behalf, and from this Elisha spirit, I declare and I decree, there will be no more death in your life. There will be no more miscarriage. There will be no more poverty. In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit. So tomorrow, I need you to connect with me with this anointing. We are going to go to Bethlehem. Please connect with me with this anointing. The Lord is going to bless you, and the Lord is going to prosper you. Check my email, check on the Facebook, check on my blog. Everything is going to be okay.